Now, it is the Prime Minister's 64th birthday today, and his first stop this morning was at his mother's residence in Gandhinagar. His mother gave him 5,000 rupees for Jammu and Kashmir flood relief. Ahead of his birthday, the Prime Minister had made an appeal to Parliament to not hold any celebrations but donate for relief efforts in Jammu and Kashmir.